God's word. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believers in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would not have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself. That is where I am, and there you may be also. This is a land where we'll never grow old. For God tells us of this in his word. John said, I was in the Spirit on the Lord's day. Come up hither, and I will show you the past, the present, and the future. And I'll show you a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the first earth was passed away, and there was no more sea. And I heard a great voice out of heaven saying, Behold, the tabernacle of God is with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and God himself shall be with them, and be their God. And God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more deaths, neither there be no sorrow, nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain, for the former things are passed away. He showed me a pure river, a water of life, clear as a crystal, proceeding out of the throne of God and of the Lamb. In the midst of the street of it, on either side of the river, was there the tree of life, which bare 12 manners of fruit, yield her fruit every month. And the leaves are for the healings of the nation. This is a land where we'll never grow old.
And our love.